Antonio Usuga, also known as Otoniel. President Iván Duque on Saturday called it the biggest blow to drug trafficking since the death of Pablo Escobar. Otoniel is